Morning, my dear students. Welcome for today's video lecture of maths. Today we are going to learn the concept multiply by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. This is a separate concept or a different multiplication, we can say multiplication with trick. Okay, so multiplication by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. How to multiply by these numbers 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Okay, that we are going to learn today. It's very easy and we don't have to multiply traditionally, step by step. Directly we get answer when we multiply by 10, 100, 1000 or 10,000 and so on. We directly get answer within a fraction of minute. Okay, so see, before solving practice 4.1, I'll show you some small examples by both methods, traditional method of multiplication with the trick. Okay, so see here, suppose there is 3 into 10. Okay, so now if you multiply 3 by 10 directly by seeing table of 10, 10 1 is 10, 10 2 is 20, 10 3 is 30. Okay, so answer is 30. One more example I will tell you. 25 into 10. Now, okay, let's multiply 25 by 10. 10 5s are 50. Okay, 10 5s are 50. 0 will come down, 5 will be carried. 10 2s are 20. 20 plus 5, 10 to 25. So, answer is 250. Now, if you observe these both examples, 10 3s are 30, 25 into 10, 250. Now, if you observe the answers, we are going to divide answer into two parts. See, 0 and this remaining part, 0 and remaining part. So this part is nothing but this number, right? This 3 means nothing but this. This part of the answer is nothing but this 3. Whereas this, see, this 25 is nothing but first number to which we are multiplying, right? And here there is 1 0 and here there is 1 0. What is the logic behind this? Can you guess? Yes. In 10, there is 1 0, right? So, this 1 0 directly we have to write here. So, instead of doing multiplication in this method, in this traditional method, if you want to find answer of 25 by 10, how you will directly find? Write this number as it is here. And in 10, there is 1 0, right? So, this 1 0 means this 0, right? After the 25. Directly within a fraction of second also you will get this answer. Understood? Similarly, if there will be 100, 25 into 100, what would be the answer? Can you tell me? 25 into 100. Now 100 table is very easy. 100 was 100, 100 2 is 200, 300, 400, 500. 105 is a 500, 0 will come down, 50 will be carried, correct? 100 2 is 250, 200. So answer is 2500. Now see here also we are going to divide the answer into two parts this way. This 25 is nothing but the first number, right? This 25 is nothing but the first number and this 20. What about this 20? What is the logic of this 20? Yes, these 20s are part of this 100, right? So see, when we are going to multiply by 100 to any number, write that number as it is here, and in 100 there are 2 zeros, so those 2 zeros right here at the end. That's it. Same method is applicable for 10,000 and 1,000 and 10,000 also. Just we have to write this number here, and whatever number of zeros, when there is 1, see here, when there is 1, at that time you can apply this trick, okay? When there is 1 here, that means 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, this way. There is 1 and remaining part are 0, right? So, in that case, I have this number here, and whatever number of zeros are there, it may be 1 0, 2 zeros, there can be 3 zeros, 4 zeros, all those 0 right at the end. Understood? Only 0, not 1, only zeros, okay? So, in this way, we are going to solve this practice 4.5. See now here. I love this. 30. Okay, now it is clean. Okay, now see. 7423 into 10. Now if you think traditionally, then you will multiply this 7423 into 10. Are you going to multiply this way? Never, don't. Okay, what we have to do when there is multiply by 10, multiply by 100, multiply by 1000, multiply by 10,000. How to do? As I said, you directly write this number here, 7423. And how many zeros here? After 1, how many zero? 1 0, right? So that 0 at the end. Finish answer. Immediately you will get answer. Got it? Then 28,462 into 10. 28,000, this number right here, 28,462. And what you are going to do after? Yes, here there is 10, that 0 shift here at the end. Finish. The answer is 1,100,000, 10,000, 2,84,620. Okay. Next. 533 into 100. This is also very simple. 533 right here, and shift these two zeros at the end. That's it. The answer is 1,100,000, 10,000. So 533 into 100 is equal to 53,300. Okay. 4,652 into 100. Here also same, this number 4,652 right as it is here into 100, that means in 100 there are 2 zeros, right? Those 2 zeros add at the end. Finish. 4,65,200. Okay? See, fifth one example, 54 into 1000. 54 right here. Now, in 1000, how many zeros are there? There are 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3, those 3 zeros put at the end. So that is 54 into 1000, answer is 54,000. Understood? So we have solved your first 5 examples, remaining these 3 examples, you will solve as a homework. Okay? Okay? Hope you have understood this, it's very easy. Once again, I explain, see. When there is multiplication by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000, what you have to do, you do not have to multiply traditionally in our traditional way, no. Within a fraction of second, you will get the answer. How? Write this number here, and if there is 1 0 after this, after 1, then whatever number of zeros are there, put at the end. Understood? If I found that you are multiplying by traditionally, I am going to give it wrong. Because your method matters. It's improve your calculation, it save our time of calculation. Understood? So here in this concept, in this exercise, practice, method matters. And I am going to give wrong if you are going to multiply it traditionally, okay? You have to find answer in this way only. In exam also, if you multiply traditionally, I am going to give wrong. I am going to cut whole marks for that, whatever marks are allotted for that question, okay? So multiply in this way only. If you have any doubt, then you are free to ask. Okay. So thank you and have a nice day.